goes on now. Refereeing, Arthur Donovan. Wearing purple trunks from Boston, weighing 197¼, former world heavyweight champion in a successful comeback campaign, who hopes to ultimately be privileged to meet the champion again in an effort to regain his lost laurels, Jack Sharkey. And his very capable opponent, wearing red striped trunks from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 199¾, who hopes by his performance this evening to again reestablish himself in the eyes of the boxing world as the outstanding contender for heavyweight championship honors, Joe Louis.
Familiar with the rules of this state. Now, I expect no trouble in that score. All I ask of you two men is to do just what I tell you while you're in this ring tonight. At no time while this contest is going on do I want more than three men in this ring. And when I tell you men to break out of a clinch, I'm going to order you to do so, and I want you to break immediately, and I insist upon a clean break. Now, that's very plain to speak.
Okay.
Oh, no, we won't stand.
Okay.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
The time, 1 minute, 2 seconds, third round, winner is Lewis.
Will you, officer, step aside, please? Step all the way back, all the way back. Come on, hurry up. Gentlemen, will you step out, please? Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Clear the ring, please.